from the start. Well, he loves the hot dog. Wasn't a clean one at that time, but Isner just panicked a little bit when Federer managed to get the ball back in play. And he sends the fans delirious with delight.
Well, he's in a pretty good position right there, is Isner. And we've seen him pull up plenty of those shots, especially in New York. And it was so low over the net, that's what really got to Jhon.